Yeah, I'm going to hit you up with another creation. I had no intention of ever singing this publicly. But it just closes a chapter that Harry Curtis kind of egged on Charles and I to write songs about each other, and I balked. I took it as a joke, and turns out it wasn't a joke. It was very serious, and Charles wrote a really serious, cool song, and I never did. So this is me, and you know, and again, you know, I don't really know much about Charles, so I looked him up on Wikipedia, and I found out all kinds of things. And then I threw it all away and just made stuff up. So the irony here is that my last name is Cox, and I'm making fun of his last name.
She traded for an autographed copy of Triskel Tales. Yeah, she loves forever her beast of burden. Sometimes she has her spitting venom. Yeah, you never wash a sweater with the towels. Yeah, please, please, please. Yeah, please, please, please. Oh, please, please, Charles, to lint my sweater. Patent sliding handle, they're changing up the action. Those soft red bristles for providing one-way traction. With a gleam in her eye, she couldn't believe her luck. She set it on the seat of the open truck as she pulled back to a Renaissance man. Yeah, please, please, please. Oh, please, please, please. Oh, please, please, Charles, to lint my pillows. It's just an insignificant tiny ball of fluff, but in great numbers it makes your text.